Welcome back to my channel, friends. This is Sonia here from Growing Craft, and today I'm going to alter this bottle. So in this bottle I'm going to do decoupage work, and as you know that when you have to do decoupage work, it's always preferable to have a clean white base so that you can really play around with the decoupage napkins and color blending. Now here in this one I am not going to do any color blending because I have such a pretty beautiful decoupage napkin with me, which you will see after some time. And now I need to prep up my base, and here I am using a white color gesso, and I am going to have good thick coat of gesso on my bottle. It is really important to have a good thick coat of gesso because it really preps up your base and makes it easier for you to work with different mediums on your project. Now here to apply my gesso, I am using my color blending tool, that's a sponge dauber, and I am going to make sure that I do not leave any marks or any spaces in the bottle. Now as I'm doing this, I'm also trying to make sure that I have a thick layer so that I get a really nice white color. The more brighter white you get, the more brighter your decoupage napkin is going to look. So here once I'm done with this gesso work, I will do my decoupage work, and I will be tearing off my decoupage napkin, and then I'll do the process as shown in the video, and I'll put on the music loud so that you all can enjoy this video.
À deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'or fer, des souvenirs impossibles à effacer. Le bonheur est passé à deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'or fer, des souvenirs impossibles à effacer. À deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'or fer.
Now after it dried out, I have used 2 coats of varnish, and with this my project is done, and I really hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. I'm listing on all the supplies down in the description box, do check that. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, bye bye.